Hey guys, how are you doing? Hope you all enjoyed your weekend. So I haven't done a story time in a while. You know, as you all know, I've been doing video journals, you know, as of late, but I wanted to give you guys a story time, you know. So, as you all know, a few weeks ago, I've had LASIK eye surgery done. And then, after that, my mom and I went to my grandmother's house to pick up my brother. And then we all went to Dick's Sporting Goods and decided to browse around in there, you know. And then, while they were talking, you know, looking at stuff, I found some sneakers that I like called Under Armour. Now, I have never heard of these shoes before, but I thought they were cool looking. So I asked the guy, you know, if they had any sizes, you know, in threes or 3.5. So the guy went and picked up some sneakers for me, you know, in pink and red. Now, the red ones was a size 3. And the pink ones was like 3.5. Now, when I picked out, you know, one of the shoes that I wanted, I went over to where my mom and brother was, and I showed it to her. But then my mom goes, she's like, aren't you going to try the shoes on? You know? But she's like, yelled at me, you know, about it. And then I was like, don't yell at me, you know? Like, I don't like that. That's what I said to her. Because in that moment, it was embarrassing. And anytime I'm out with my mom, she does something that I don't like, you know, it upsets me. You know, like, why act that way? You know? So, I went over to the bench and tried the shoes on. And it felt good, you know. Looked at the sneakers, you know, in the mirror and whatnot, and just to get a feel of them. And I liked that. And then I decided on which pairs that I wanted, either the red one or the pink one. So I decided to go with the pink ones, which was 3.5. You know, even though I wanted the red sneakers, you know, instead. But yeah, next time I go back to the Dick's store, I'm definitely going to get the red ones, you know. And I didn't just get sneakers. I also found some pants, you know, as well. So I got them as well. And then after we left the store, you know, we went to other places. And then after that, we went back to my grandma's house. And we had, you know, picked up my grandmother as well. We went to, some Jamaican restaurant, you know, I guess to get her something to eat because she wanted something. And then we dropped her back home. And then we went back home to our house. You know, so. But, yeah, that whole day, you know, was stressful for me. Yeah, I mean, I love being around my family, you know, I love them, but I just can't deal sometimes, you know, it's crazy. Yeah, so that's my story time for you guys. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Please give it a like and make sure that you subscribe. And turn on your notifications so you don't miss any videos. Alright? Now, I know tomorrow for Tuesday and Wednesday, I said I wasn't going to do any, like, unboxing or a vlog. But I think I will do an unboxing video for you guys for Tuesday and a vlog for Wednesday. You know, because I had other videos that I wanted to upload, and I didn't want to overload, you know, the YouTube channel. Because I know the last time I did that, they had me wait, you know, like, for a few hours, like, at least 24 hours, you know, in order for me to upload again. So I didn't want to upload too many vids. That's why, you know, I wanted to wait, you know, to do this unboxing and vlog for next week. But I'll do one for tomorrow and, you know, vlog for Wednesday for you guys. All right. I love you guys. Stay safe out there. I'll talk to you all soon. Bye.